Along with the preservation and promotion of national and spiritual values, historical and cultural heritage, one of the main directions of the State Policy of Azerbaijan is to support the protection of world heritage at the international level. To this end, since the restoration of independence, the country has established close cooperation with UNESCO and contributed to the activities of the organization. Azerbaijan successfully organized the 8th session of the Intergovernmental Committee for the Safeguarding of the Intangible Cultural Heritage of UNESCO in 2013. The World Forum on Intercultural Dialogue was held with a similar success with the formal partnership with UNESCO. Based on the decision taken at the 42nd session of the World Heritage Committee, Azerbaijan received the right to host a regular session of this influential organization. Adoption of such an important decision for Azerbaijan testifies the high level of development of the country's partnership with UNESCO. President Ilham Aliyev signed the relevant executive order in order to ensure high-level organization of the event in Baku, which will last from June 3rd through July 10th. Thus, the 43rd session of the World Heritage Committee was organized at a high level in Baku. Welcoming the participants of the session, First Vice President of Azerbaijan UNESCO Goodwill Ambassador Mehriban Aliyeva said that the organization of such an important event is a great honor. Mehriban Aliyeva noted that over the past 27 years, Azerbaijan and this organization have been successfully cooperating in a number of areas. We successfully participate in the work of UNESCO with active representation and make a significant contribution, said Mehriban Aliyeva, stressing that the preservation of the world and national heritage is at the center of the state policy in Azerbaijan. Noting that over the past 5 years, 40 historical monuments have been restored and reconstructed in the country, Mehriban Aliyeva said that thanks to our national culture was enriched. Reporting the inclusion of Icherisheher Shirvanshah's palace, Maiden Tower, Gobustan cave paintings on the UNESCO World Heritage List, the first vice president of Azerbaijan stressed that Muğam and Ashuk art, which are the pearls of our musical treasury, are included in the list of the intangible cultural heritage of humanity. In her speech, Mehriban Aliyeva stressed that 20% of our lands were occupied by Armenia. 1 million people became refugees and IDPs. Hundreds of historical and architectural monuments were destroyed. The seeds of culture of peace can germinate through dialogue and mutual respect, said Mehriban Aliyeva, attaching importance to the World Forum on Intercultural Dialogue held in the country since 2008, in partnership with UNESCO, and once again wish success to the event. Expressing satisfaction with her stay in Baku, which has a rich history, UNESCO Director General Audrey Azoulay thanked the leadership of Azerbaijan for the hospitality and conditions created for representatives of the participating states. Noting that at present the world cultural heritage is facing a sensitive situation, Audrey Azoulay noted that cultural monuments located in hotspots are under constant control of UNESCO, stressed the importance of preserving the diversity of the world cultural heritage. Speaking about the special significance of the Convention for the Protection of Cultural Heritage, Director General of UNESCO called on the world's population to be active in the advocacy work. She presented to the participants of the session a 9-year-old girl who informed that the book she wrote tells about her hometown, the numerous monuments that exist there, its great heroes, and presented the book to Audrey Azoulay. Then the chairman of the UNESCO Executive Board, Lee Bin-Hyun, and the chairman of the 43rd session of the World Heritage Committee, the Minister of Culture of Azerbaijan, Abilfaz Garayev, addressed the event. The event ended with an interesting concert program with the participation of art masters of Azerbaijan.